Hi, it's Dr. Ruth here, and we want to be sure that while you're wearing your braces that you take care of them properly to ensure that you have a successful and enjoyable experience. Now, it is normal for your teeth and mouth to feel a little tender or sore, but this is just your mouth and teeth getting used to the new hardware. But trust me, it's only temporary. But we do recommend that you take Tylenol, chew sugarless gum, or use your V-Pro after every visit, and this will help to increase the blood flow and reduce your discomfort. Now, your lips, cheek, and tongue are also getting used to your braces, and they may become irritated for the first 2 weeks. So make sure that in your kit, you use the wax that was provided. You want to warm the wax in between your two fingers until it softens, and then place it where you're having the discomfort. And if this doesn't work, chew up a piece of sugarless gum, place it over the offending bracket, and then if this doesn't work, you could go to the store and pick up some Gushy Goo or Ortho Dots. These are silicone alternatives. There are also certain foods and drinks that you'll want to avoid while having braces. Anything hard, sticky, or chewy should be avoided. And when in doubt, please, just don't eat it. And if it ends in toes, like Doritos, Cheetos, Fritos, nuts, they're all too hard. Caramel candies, caramel apples, bubble gum, hard candies, popcorn, ice, ribs on the bone, corn on the cob, all too dangerous. As for raw fruits and vegetables, such as apples and carrots, just be sure to cut them in small pieces and stay away from sugary sports drinks, sweet tea, and soda. They can cause white spots faster than you can brush them off. And lastly, make sure that you brush 5 times a day. When you get up in the morning, after breakfast, after lunch, after dinner, and before you go to bed at night, and make sure to floss at least once a day. So please contact us as soon as possible if any wires or brackets become loose. And if you have more questions or concerns, please give us a call at 615-321-3663.